So let's start with today's topic. Today let's learn about how to become a pilot in Australia. An aircraft pilot or an aviator is a person who controls the flight of an aircraft by operating its directional flight controls. If you are planning to complete your training in Australia, so let's learn about it. I'm Harshita, working as an intern with Aircruise Aviation. So our point comes, how to become a pilot. First of all, you'll have to learn to fly as a student pilot through a flying organization based in Australia. Obtain your recreational pilot license or your private pilot license. Obtain an aviation reference number. This is a very main point. You need this works as a roll number for your whole career, whole aviation career. You need to obtain this from the Civil Aviation Safety Authority of Australia. Obtain your commercial pilot license or air transport pilot license, ATPL, which is the biggest. The step one comes here when you go to apply for the aviation industry or a commercial pilot in Australia. The first step is to apply for an aviation reference number, then undertake your medical examinations. There will be two types of medicals, class one and class two medicals in Australia too. For the step three, you have to arrange a booking with your instructor, and the step four comes is the flying lesson starts as per our training syllabus and the sequence. The recommended pathway for this overseas student is as follows: study the Diploma of Aviation, which is known as CPL, and get your commercial pilot license with a flying school in Australia. Study to obtain your flight instructor rating straight away after completing the diploma. Diploma program, choose a university and enroll in the Bachelor of Aviation course with your diploma certificate. After 2 years, when you graduate with your bachelor's degree in aviation, you'll become a grade two senior flight instructor with roughly 800 hours already. At this stage, you will already fulfill many of the airlines' entry requirements and will be able to apply for an airline pilot job, or even you can continue to work as a flying instructor until your visa expires. Now, what are the qualifications needed to become a pilot in Australia? To become a pilot, you will need to obtain an Australian pilot's license issued by the Civil Aviation Safety Authority, which is the main authority. You may need a strong background knowledge of physics, mathematics, and English. Now you may have a question: is Australia good for pilot training? Yes, there are many reasons that Australia has become one of the best countries for the professional training, such as Australia's education and training standards are equal to the highest in the world. Australian pilots qualifications are internationally recognized and highly regarded. Now, before you go or before you take a decision whether you take Australia or any other country as your pathway, just plan with a specialist. Whichever path you choose, planning is the most important aspect, and you can only plan properly when you have an accurate information. Make sure that you consult with your specialist in the industries and who can provide you with accurate and up-to-date information to help you choose the pathway that will work the best for you and your situation. So your attends. Thank you.
हाँ भाई, कौन सा
फाइन
बस? हाँ, वो ले लिया मैंने।
करना है क्या हिंदी में भी
नहीं सर,
नहीं हो पाएगा? चलो कोई बात
नहीं,
ठीक है ठीक है, कोई कोई,